Yeah, today we will start with matrix method. So, solve the following equations. Main questions. Using matrix method. Okay, solve the following equations using matrix method. First problem is x plus y minus z is equal to 10. Semicolon 5x plus 2y plus 3z is equal to minus 2 and 2x plus 3y plus z is equal to 9. Coefficient of x is on here 1, here it is 5, here it is 2, then y is 1, plus 2, plus 3, okay, z is minus 1, again 3, 1, this is my a, okay, then capital X is on x, y, z, then I say this is b, b is what? 10 minus 2 minus 10 minus 2 now. Okay? That is Ax is equal to B. Okay? Therefore, x is equal to A inverse B. I will say this is Roman letter 1. So now A inverse is there, means what? What is the A inverse? Since A inverse is equal to adjoint A divided by mod A. Okay? So first I have to find out A inverse, means I have to find out adjoint A. After that, mod A. Okay, that is determinant A. Okay? So determinant A is what? 1. First row, first column is deleted. 2 into 1 is 2. Minus 3 threes are 9. Then again minus 1. First row, second column is deleted. 5 into 1 is 5. Okay. 5. That is minus 1. That is 5 into 1 is 5. And 2 into 3 is 6. Then minus minus, plus into minus is minus 1. Okay, first row, last column is deleted. 5 into 3, 15. 2 to the 4. Next 1. 2 minus 9 is minus 7. 5 minus 6 is minus 1. Minus 1. 15 minus 4 is 11. सो हमारे माइनस इलेवन माइनस इलेवन माइनस सेवन इज माइनस एटीन माइनस एटीन प्लस वन इज माइनस सेवनटीन ओके सो वी गॉट डिटरमिनेंट ए एज माइनस सेवनटीन सो देयर फोर ए इनवर्स एग्जिस्ट ओके देयर फोर ए इनवर्स एग्जिस्ट Therefore, A inverse exists. Then we have to find the element means I have to find minor cofactor. Okay. Minor. Element. What it is? First row, first column is deleted 2, 3, 3, 1. 2, 3, 3, 1. Then we have 12. Okay, now we have found four factors. Now we will find our adjoint. I will rub the board here. We will find the adjoint. Adjoint A is equal to what? Cofactors of A and cofactor, transpose of cofactor. So here minus 7 or 11, first row will become first column. Minus 7 or 11. Minus 4, 3, minus 8. Minus 4, 3, minus. First row is minus 7, 1, 11, it will become first one. Okay? Second row is minus 4, 3, minus 1. Third row is 5, minus 8, minus 3, it will become 1. Okay? This is adjoint A. Now we find out A inverse. A inverse is what? Adjoint A divided by determinant A. Okay? Adjoint A is what this? Determinant A, what we have got? Determinant A we have got minus 17. So I will write here minus 1 upon 17 into this. Okay? This is our A inverse. Then what we have got? We have to find out x, na? X is equal to A inverse B inverse. Okay, so what is A inverse? I will multiply minus into minus, plus 7 by 17, then 1 by 17, minus 11 by 17, plus 4 by 17, minus 3 by 17, 1 by 17, minus 5 by 17, plus 8 by 17, plus 3 by 17. Okay? Into P. I have to multiply by P now. Okay, what is P? P is constant, not 10 minus 2, 9. Okay, now this side will be what? X, Y, Z is equal to. We will multiply LCM is same, 17. 7 into 10, 70 minus 2. Minus 99 by 70. Okay, 11 times are 18. Next 4 tens are 40 plus 6 plus 9 divided by 70. Okay, next minus 5 into 10 is minus 50 minus 16 27 by 70 is equal to. What will be 99 from 99 minus 99 plus 70 80 90 that is 29 again minus 29 minus 31 minus 31 by 70 next 49 55 by 70 next from minus 50 27 goes 25 over minus 25 minus 22 27 minus 23 okay minus 23 minus 16 is about minus 23 39 minus 39 minus 39 by 17 is the answer. So x value is minus 31 by 17 y value is 55 by 17 z value is minus 39 by 17. So this much big answer we are getting. Okay.
5x plus 2y 3 is understood.
Okay, we can verify that answer. This answer we'll put it either equation 1 or 2 or 3. We'll check it whether we one answer and what it is correct. Verification. Put x, y and z values. In equation 1, that is, I should have put it in this, I should get answer 10, then only my values are correct. X is what? Minus 31 by 17. Okay, y is what? Plus 55 by 17. Next, minus into minus, plus 39 by 17 is equal to 10 in it. Yes, given is equal to 10. We'll see whether I get this at 10 or not. That is minus 31 plus 55 plus 39 whole thing by 17. Okay. So that is from 39, 31 goes means 8 remains. 8 plus 55 is what? 63 by 17. No, I'm not getting the answer. I think I have to check this problem. The problem, some mistake might be there. Anyway, I'll go through it. This problem answers the way I am not matching it. But to go through the steps, what steps I have done, that you go through it. I will see in the next class, I will verify it first. Okay? Otherwise, I will check it if I am having the best book. Or I might have copied the question wrong. And 3 by 3, it will become very big. Yeah, x plus y minus z is equal to 10. 5x plus 2y plus 3z is equal to minus 2. 2x plus 3y plus z is equal to 9. 6th g problem. Answer is given 1, 4, minus 5. I don't know where I went wrong. 1, 4. Okay, anyway, we'll see it. This problem I got the answer wrong. We'll verify it later on. Fine. Now I'll take the next problem. Just to follow the method, I will see it where I have gone wrong. Again, I will do that. Otherwise, I will send this problem on the WhatsApp group. I will solve it again. Okay? Just to go through the procedure. Next problem we'll do. X minus y plus 2z is equal to 3. We'll write one below the other equations. Ivan. Question number 1. 2x, here y is not there. So plus 0 is 2y, I remember. Plus z is equal to 1. 2. Next, 3x plus 2y plus z is equal to 4. Question number 3.
One, 2 under 2 minus
M31 is what? Third row, first column. Minus 1, 2, 0, 1. M32. Third row, second column. 1, 2, 2, 1. M33 is what? Third row, third column. 1, -1, 2, 0. 1, -1, 2, 0. -1, 0, -1. 0, +2, 2. Okay? Then, co-factors of A is equal to what it is? Co-factors of A is -2, -1, 4. -2, -1, 4. Next, -5, -5, 5. Minus. Then, -1, -3, 2. Into plus, minus, plus. Plus. So, what will you get? If you multiply minus into plus, is -2 only. -1, +1, +4, +5, -5, -5, -1, 3, 2. Co-factors of A. Then adjunct of A is what? A raised to T. That is -2, 1, 4. First row will become first column. 5, -5, -5, -1, 3, 2. Okay, this is adjunct. Then we'll find out A inverse. Okay? Therefore, A inverse is what? Adjunct A divided by determinant A. What is determinant A? 5. I'll write it here, 1 upon 5. Multiply by this. Division of the letters. Okay? 4, -5, 2. So if I multiply it, it will become what? -2 upon 5. It should come below. That is what it is coming. 5 upon 5. I'll not cancel here 5 because that will be assumed here. -1 upon 5. Okay? Then 1 upon 5. -5 upon 5. 3 upon 5. 4 upon 5. -5 upon 5, 2 upon 5. Okay? So A inverse I got. Now I have to find out X. This one. Therefore, X is equal to A inverse into B. Is what is A inverse better at? -2 upon 5, 5 upon 5, -1 upon 5. 1 upon 5, -5 upon 5, 3 upon 5, 4 upon 5, -5 upon 5, 2 upon 5, into B. What is B? 3, 1, 4. Okay? Next we will multiply it and we will get the answer. Therefore, X, Y, Z. This matrix I have done. X, Y, Z. Is equal to. We will multiply. X will be added. -2 into 3 is -6. -2 into 3 is -6. Then +5. +5, -4. 3 upon 5. Okay, LCM, XCM, I'll keep it as 5 only. 1 into 3 is 3, -5. Then 3 4s are 12. Next, 4 3s are 12. Okay, minus 6, minus 4 is minus 10. Minus 10 plus 5 is what? Minus 5 upon 5. Then 12 plus 3 is 15. 15 minus 5 is 10. 10 by 5. Then 12 plus 8 is 20. 20 minus 5 is 15 by 5. So finally answer will be what here? Minus 1, 5 2 is 5 3 is this is the answer. So therefore, x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 3. Okay? Now these answers, we will put it in equation 1 and check it. We will verify it, whether it is correct or not. Previous problem answer, I have not got it. I think I might have done somewhere mistake, I don't know. Okay? Verification. So from 1, that is x, x is what? Minus 1, minus 2 plus 2 into 3 is equal to 3. So minus 3 plus 6 is equal to 3, 6 minus 3 is 3, 3 is equal to 3. Means our answer is correct. X value is minus 1, y value is 2, z value is 3. Okay, you can have a look at it. So first problem. It has not come, it has gone wrong, I will check it. Later on I will, when this video is sent to you, huh? After that I will solve it in a paper and I will send the photocopy WhatsApp group. Okay, previous problem. The first problem we didn't get the answer. I hope you are getting it. If you are not getting it, you please ask me in the group. After going through the video. Okay. Next, we'll do another problem. I will grab it.
Adjoint A divided by determinant A.
So first we will find out determinant then plus 0. No need to do this. Okay? Plus 0 is there. 2 into 3 minus 1 into 4. That is 2, 3 plus 6 minus 4, 2. Therefore, A inverse exists. Okay? Now we might have the minus we might have M11 will be what? First row, first column is indicated 1, 2, 0, 3. 1, 2, 0, 3. M12 is what again? First row, second column is indicated 0, 2, minus 2, 3. 0, 2, minus 2, 3. And M13. First row, third column being at 0, 1, minus 2, 0. 0, 1, minus 2, 0. Okay? So multiply 1 into 3, 3. 0. The answer. 0 into 3, 0, minus 1, plus 4. Plus 0, minus plus. Next, M21 is what? Second row, first column, 1003, 1003, M22, second row, second column, 20 minus 2, 3, 20 minus 2, 3, M23. Second row, third column, 2, 1, minus 2, 0, 2, 1, minus 2, 0. Okay? So what do we get? 1 into 3 is 3, 0 into 0 is 0, 3 is the answer. 6, 0, 0 plus 2 is 2. Okay? Next we find out M31. M31 will be what? Third row, first column is negative 1, 0, 1, 2. M32. Third row, second column is negative 2, 0, 0, 2. M33. Third row, third column, 2, 1, 0, 1. 1 into 2. Okay. Next we write cofactors. Cofactors of A. 3, 4, 2. 3, 6, 2. 2, 4, 2. We go plus minus plus minus plus minus plus minus plus. 3 minus 4, 2. -3, 6, -2. 2 minus 4, 2. Cofactors of A. Then adjoint of A equal to A into T. That is 3 minus 3, 2 minus 4, 6 minus 4, 2 minus 2. This is adjoint. And automatically you find out A inverse. A inverse is what you can write into C also. The one upon determinant A into adjoint A. Both are same. Adjoint A upon determinant A only, no? 1 upon determinant A into adjoint A. So now, this is what? 1 upon what is determinant A? 2. 1 upon 2 into 3 minus 3, 2 minus 4, 6 minus 4. A inverse. Okay, we multiply 3 upon 2, then minus 3 upon 2, 2 upon 2 are not cancelled in algebra because LCM. Minus 4 upon 2 again, otherwise I have to take LCM. If it is there, no one can take LCM. Okay, into P. 1. LCM is same, 2, 3, 1, 3, minus 3 into 7, minus 21, 2 into 11, 22. Okay. Next, LCM is 2, again, minus 4 plus 7, 6, 42, minus 44. Okay. Close the lighting.